UFO!
Telekinetic freeze bars!
Oh no!
Yellow fire!
Let her down!
You fully!
Do something, red one! I lost Susan!
So you think you've escaped this time? The fight is not yet over, Bioman. I shall follow you wherever you may go!
Kenny!
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 You found Yellow 4?
No, Kenny, we've searched everywhere for her!
So have I. This is serious. Although we can continue fighting without Yellow 4, we're greatly weakened without her bio.
Oh no! We've got to do something, guys!
It is indeed terrible! I never thought that Dr. Man will find a way to neutralize the Bio-Robot's powers and the Bio-Team's energy! Oh, what do we do now? We're doomed!
It's useless, Mink 5! Yellow 4 is dying. Soon the rest of you will suffer the same fate.
Quick into the car!
Okay!
Hurry!
Won't get away!
Hang on, Yellow 4, we're taking you home!
Bio! Hologram! There! Look at the Bio-Negatron! It will soon use up its Bio-Negator particles! His laser blasts. Flee and fight another day.
A march here. Have it your way then. Fire blast!
Yellow 4! Oh no! Yellow 4!
Casey!
Oh no! Yellow 4!
Let's get even!
Right!
Yeah, she gave us the greatest gift of all, her very own life.
Yellow 4 is gone, but her death was not a useless death. With her precious gift of life, she saved the Bio Team to continue the never-ending fight against the evil Neo Empire. Her memory lives on in the hearts of her friends. Wherever there is evil and injustice to overcome, her shining example will always be an inspiration.